Fun fact, in 1948, the Globetrotters played the Lakers at the Chicago Stadium, 2 years before the league was desegregated. The Globetrotters won 61-59. 2 years later, in 1950, three former Globetrotters became the first black players on NBA teams. Chuck Cooper, Nat Sweetwater Clifton, and Hank Dezeny. The impact of that game was felt for many years to come. The Harlem Globetrotters are pioneers in the NBA that you watch today, and were instrumental in the progress of basketball.